All right, guys, we're recording now. It's our first briefcase of flawless college football by serial number. Everybody gets a serial number. We're looking to match the left side of that serial number. Let's randomize the serial numbers first. 3 plus a 1. We're at 931. Here we're before eBay. We're going to do a quick break of this, guys. I promise that we'll do it early as we keep on rolling on the breakdown on a Sunday night. So the numbers first. A little disturbed keeping us going in the background. 2, 3, and 4. There it is. After 4, 5 clicks. 19 down to 5. Bring it over here. 19 to 5. 19 to 5. And now 3 plus a 3. We're going to randomize everybody's name. A total of 6. All right, my friends. Good luck. Chasing Mahomes and so many more. Serial number action. Best price on any flawless ever. We locked in these cases a couple weeks ago, man. Lucked out. We were able to keep that price down. Everything 17 is going nuts. After 6, that's right, 6 clicks. Chad down to Jeff. Copy that, and we're going to paste. And your numbers. My friends, good luck. There's a quick look at your numbers. You're welcome to trade. I know it's very rare when it happens, but feel free to, if there's a lucky number you're feeling. Obviously, lower numbers get you a little bit better odds. Everything is serial number to 25 or less. All right. That football mixer, guys, we're still slowly chipping away at that. 2017, 2018. 2018 Absolute, 2017 Vertex, 2017 Flawless. Again, everybody gets a, if you do miss on your number, you'll get a hobby pack per spot. Chad 19, Joe 18, Kyle 22, Sal 5, Jeff G 20, Kyle 12, Sal 17, Kyle 10, Christopher 8, Gary 16, the Senator 23, Gary 25 and 7, Joe Way 11 and 13, Joshua C 14, Kyle 15 and 9, Joe Way 2, Jonathan 6, Joe Way 21, Jonathan 24, Joe Way number 3 and number 1, and Jeff G number 5. There it is. Scotty, I got you, man. There you go. There's Opulence. Vanguard, you get a gold pack. Okay, let's pick our briefcase. Odd top, one even bottom. It's an odd one. We'll take the top case. The second briefcase will be joining up with Vertex and Absolutes. All right. STL Shaw, go. What's up, my man? What's up, guys? Amoeba. Nick, which... let me see. Did I Pantheon, baby? All right, cool, guys. Y'all are jumping. Our website's bomberbreaks.com. That's what we're doing here real quick, guys. One briefcase. No college logo on it, so they're all going to be different. All right, looking this way, not going to peek. Let me get the little box out. Well, the thick box. There we go. Boom. And I'm looking. Hey, guys, not peeking. Not peeking. All right. Usually that one is a signature. And daggone if they don't have the little flawless guarantee thing. So I need my Harry Carey patch. Okay, here they are. Briefcase, David Copperfield. I just David Copperfield that case. All right, my friends, good luck. In this one, random serial numbers. We're looking to match the left side of the serial number. If you're watching and you've not participated in a break like this, we randomize. There's only cards that are numbered to 25 or less in this particular product. That number that each name has, that's the number they want to see on the left side of that serial number. All right, good luck, everybody. It's an economical way to do very high-end stuff like the Flawless. All right, here we go. All right, first card out. It's a Brett Hundley. Dual patch. That is the University of California, Los Angeles, UCLA, number 7. Thank you for those orders, guys, so much. Gary, first card is yours, 7 of 10. Next, it's out of 25. 3 of 25. Met him at the Panini VIP party this year. Vince Young, seemed like a pretty cool dude, down-to-earth guy. Vince Young, who knows? I have no idea, but see, he was cool to stand there and greet everybody. Vince Young, the national champion out of Texas, Joe Way. Boom, number 3. Next is a dual patch autograph, Paul Perkins, 13 of 25. Perkins series patch action, UCLA again. That's right, lucky number 13 is owned by Joe Way. Joe, 2 in a row. This is serial number 2. 2 out of 15, Corey Clement. Man, he was out today. I have him on my fan. I got him rostered. Philadelphia spark plug out of Wisconsin. Number 2. Joe Way, number 2 as well. Joe. Oh, this guy had a day on Thursday night, guys. Boom! Cooper Kupp. He is on the rise. That is serial number 5 of 5. Sal, you've got number 5, the Emerald Cooper Kupp. That's gorgeous. All right, EWU. Who knew that was Eastern Washington? Next, it's the highest number you can get. Aditi Westbrook, 25 out of 25. Gary's got number 25. Aditi for the Jaguars. Serial number 25. And an on-card autograph, war chant, team slogan. Freddie Biletnikoff, serial number 7. Gary again, number 7 hits. For you, Gary. Freddie Biletnikoff. War chant. Wow. And the last one is 11 of 25, a defensive star out of Florida State, Seminole Derrick Brooks. Our number is 11. Joe Way's got number 11. Edward, oh, is the Chrome? Are you talking about the Chrome divisional break? Our last Chrome case, is that already gone, skis? Holy cow, it is gone. Wow, guys, thank you. Now, don't forget, how about Opulence? Opulence and Vanguard with a gold pack. I think I could do a gold pack with Opulence, too. That would help us get it sold out tonight. All right, it's the same kind of style, serial numbers. Okay, next up, I got 3 more of these cards, the encased ones, to show. Good luck, you guys. Still got some app potential here. University of Illinois. Man, this is an old timer. Who do we got here? George Halas. 5 out of 15. George. Number 5. Sal's got number 5. 5 of 15. George Halas, the Illinois man. That is a ruby piece. Grats, Sal. All right, and... University of Michigan. Wow, he's got some wild hair. Who we got? Oh, it's the president. Former president, Gerald Ford. Serial number 4. Going to Jeff. Jeff G, congrats, man. That's awesome. Sapphire, Michigan. Boom. Man, he was skinny back then, wasn't he? Good luck, guys. Here we go. The last one. It's the auto patch. All right. Going this. Oh, we got it. I think we got the same guy we did last time in our case. Mitch Trubiscuits. Boom. Mitchell, serial number is, wow, Favre. Watchtower is maybe not watching. He might be in his watch. He might be in his tower watching later on. Jeff, number 4 is yours. Trubisky's. Wow, man, congrats. Mitchell, on a day, he threw 6 touchdowns. On a day, he threw 6 touchdowns. Launches him. Guys, thank you. Thank you. Thank you again. If you missed each serial number that didn't hit, we're going to throw a hobby pack your way. We'll get it in the mail to you. Thank you guys very, very much. We'll stop and save here and roll into our eBay breaks next. High Tech leading off.